what to choose. Vertical or horizontal axis turbines. When you imagine a wind turbine, you probably think about something like this. But there are other designs out there, like the vertical axis wind turbine, or VAT in short. The Savonius model is very crude and was already used by the Persians 3,500 years ago. Then there is the Darrieus model, with blades revolving around a vertical shaft. Each blade gets hit by the wind at a different angle. They make use of an airfoil design, so they generate lift to make the turbine rotate. A generator at the bottom of the structure converts the kinetic energy into electricity. The VATs are omnidirectional. They do not need a yaw mechanism to be pointed into the wind. Also, compared to horizontal turbines, VATs can be grouped closer together because they can operate in a turbulent and gusty wind. So why don't we see more VATs then? Well, VATs tend to be less reliable and less efficient than horizontal turbines. This makes them less suited for large-scale energy production. But the field is still under development. So who knows? We hope you enjoyed this short lecture. Would you like to know more about offshore energy? Click here to see more of our videos. And make sure to click here to subscribe to our channel.